I want to pull the pin.
Dude, come on.
Guess pin puller. Pull the pin. It's a grenade. Get it.
Let the shenanigans begin.
See, he's got a remote in his hand, so he's going to press the button and then the grenade's going to go off while he's walking. He's getting it right now.
Yeah, I think you panicked. Too early.
Front nine. Shenanigans didn't bother him.
If he does not shoot the counter now, there's something wrong.
Alright, that's it. That's it.
No, you're done.
Get the war chest.
You're done. Here comes Ron Jeremy.
Jeremy.
I just told you that.
Alright, so Matt Connell, front 11. Maybe this is 10. Times 2, I'm taking notes tonight for 10.
Grabbing his own ass
too.
Okay.
I need you to understand that not only did Ted grenade you, he war-checked you, he Ron Jeremy you, all from the 7th frame.
But the 2 frames before.
Yes. He grenaded you.
It was a remote grenade.
Behind you in the 8th frame, he dropped the grenade.
Did you hit the force field on today?
Dude. Yes. First ball I threw, I was like,
first ball, the force field, and the force field with you.
I threw the first ball, I was like, oh, crap, here we go.
You know what it was?
James Hester has building.
Look, he's going to be like, good game, man, and I'm going to be talking to him for 4 hours. But again, I got one more game. Dude, literally, first ball, garbage. Second ball, good. Last ball, complete garbage.
What got to carry?
What ball were you? What ball were you throwing?
Rip solid.
Rip solid.
On the ball.
Thanks. Hammer.
Thanks to these two guys.
Above
bowling.
Have a cool Hester cut in. Look, it must be a really good ball because he didn't hit the pocket like 5 frames in a row and struck at all. So.
Left to carry. Hey, so that's true. We got you one.
No, it's not a smart ball. Sorry.
Oh wait. Not only did I shoot a 300 today with a hammer ball, so did he. What a scandal.
Give me a few minutes.
So,
time to step it up, Teddy Ballgame.